giant business there. There was some advertising we had. There's a guy named Anthony Melchiori. And he talked about how attitudes towards robotics have shifted. And he describes the timeline here. Before it was like, well, we have to wait and see about robots. And then it was, and if I get that, I'm a cool kid on the block with a robot. And now it's, can I have 100 of them, please? And there's a waiting list for these robots to go into these hotels. Different world, and they're kind of neat. I don't know if you've ever dealt with a robot. I'm thinking of the Japanese blow-up robots, but it's... okay.
News, it's time for news.
It's time for news! After all, teachers all over the country went, now what more? It's tough. Really tough. This is KFI Am 640 Live.
This is your talk. Yeah, first here.
KFI
Rotis. Yeah, press this
one. We'll get an update on the 10 in just a moment, but first.
Oh, very well. And now we're sweeping.
Game 3 of the NBA Finals has the Golden State Warriors in Boston to face the Celtics at 6. That series is tied with a game each.
Yeah,
this
is here.
KFI Sports. The electric firehouse water filtration system I have learned for is a very simple and best filtering system I've ever had. I had tons of first of all, the system connects directly to your plumbing from the outside. The whole house system, which means that every single faucet tap produces this highly filtered, delicious, obvious, and very sick water. Chlorines, chloramines, harsh chemicals, this is problems caused by hard water. You buy bottled water, you get the water for you're baking, you're cleaning, you're cooking, you're doing all the clothes, dishes, and what is effectively bottled quality water. Even your skin and hair feels better, softer after showering. And there are
ingredients
of any kind. There's filters to change, there's salt to add.
Where are we, filters?
Once it's solved, you're good to go. That's the life source system. Use a proprietary technology, you can get a system for as little as $86 stock per month. Call 800-803-2696, 800-803-2696, visit lifesourcewater.com, lifesourcewater, taste and feel the difference.
Checking your KFI financial report, the Dow is down 164, S&P down 18, NASDAQ is down 6.
Clear across this week. Oh, that's right. Oh, that's this is it. This is it.
You can check out our website at KFIAM640.com. Keyword gas. Your SoCal weather from KFI. We've got a hot until Sunday. Temperatures today will be in the low to 70 at the beaches. Upper 70s to high 80s for Metro LA and OC. We'll be in the mid 90s, maybe even close to 100 for the valleys in the IE. And we should be over 100 inland in the next couple of days. Let's get a look at your drive with BKFI in the sky in the 10.
Next episode. Towards where it breaks this vehicle.
In the carpet land there for quite a while, but they get over to the showroom. Now it's for real, so I'm going to take a look at the Walter 605. I might warn you, the West 210 and even the West 60, in between the 57 and 605, there is real slow dip this morning. Probably in Glendale, let's see.
What's all right, Chris? This is great. This is a very good stuff. Curve all our hand positions. Key at 4K. Dizzy Pug. Or just the concert. Boston University, here's career. Parsons University. Okay.